Happy holidays! Tonight we will be dressing you up as a gorgeous, beautiful Christmas tree that you are. You'll be looking nice and fancy. We'll be adding some lights, some twinkle, twinkle. What do you think? Good? So now let's see what color coordination we should follow here. Let's see what we're working with, yeah? So I see you have quite a nice stable crown. Your eyes, such a beautiful shade. I think reds and greens would look good. I'm really channeling today. Red with green. Quite festive. I think it adds. So I think red and green will go. To prick me, are they? In the back, it looks quite nice and smooth as well. Yes, quite nice, okay. Here in the back, it's rather good too. Okay. So, you have nice, wide branches that reach out, easily decorative, and then your trunk is nice and sturdy. Good. Yet you're so soft, so pleasant to the touch. So, I think we should start with some lights. I have these should we arrange? And still. What do you think? How does it feel? Good? You noticed my tree in the back? Yes. I love that it's so lifelike. It's actually an artificial tree. I have never had artificial trees before. And I find this one to be the most beautiful tree I have ever seen, honestly. It actually has been sent to me as a gift from one of my dear viewers, which I appreciate so much, so I wanted to give them a shout out. They sent it from this company called Balsam Hill. There's a couple sets of beautiful collectible toys as well, and the quality is outstanding. I cannot believe that this is my tree now, honestly. It is so beautiful. It's so easy. Video. I really do really love this tree a lot. So if you like it, check them out. Got a few toys from them too. I call them toys. It's ornaments. Can you show you a couple? Very input to creating just simply festive piece of decoration that will last for generations. And somehow this ball right here, ornament, is my absolute favorite. I think I like the beads that are attached here. And of course, I'm pretty sure I can listen to this sound on and on forever. Where should we place this gorgeous ornament on you here? I think maybe right here under your neck. There. Fits quite good. I think it's a good time to put some garland on you too. Yeah. And this garland is so contrast. I love the mistletoe leaves. Love this color combination. Red and emerald green is always so royal, so just fancy. Yeah? Okay. So let's get more toys. Unique toy, and I thought it would be a nice addition for this year's tree decoration. This one you can see has lots of beads fish. And this tail is just something out of this world, is it? I just want to brush it and braid it and play with it all day long. That's Do you think you like this one? Where should we place it? Maybe near your head, somewhere here on the top. A bit lower. Let's do by the hips. Yep. Okay. So that when you move your hips like this, side to side or back and forth, it shuffles, makes a little rustle. Unique, different sound. Depending on where you're tapping on it, isn't it fun? So, should we place it here? Right here, closer to your chest here, maybe on the side. I like it more here, okay? Quite well there. Okay, let's continue. Also have this little jingly bells toy ornament. So where can we place this one? I think we also should put it more down towards the hips, so when you shake them, they shift and make a beautiful jingle sound. Yep. store. I thought of you immediately. Yes, that's right. I always think of you. So, I thought this one would be nice addition to our green and red sheets. It's a festive tree on its own. Glistens and really liked the sound when you run your nails through it. It's kind of cool. So, what do you think? Where should we place this one? Yeah, we don't really have too much in here, so let's just place it right around here. Okay. Yes, that looks great. Definitely needed something in this area to brighten it up. Anymore. I have this guy. It's a Santa Claus, of course. He's bringing so many gifts to so many children this year. And I hope he brings you good luck and anything that you might want and wish for yourself. I also want to wish you happy holidays. Whatever you celebrate this year is going to be very lucky for you. I can see it, I can feel it, and I wish it for you. It's a year. Place this ornament here. There. On this side, yeah? Okay. And I'm wishing you happy, happy holidays. I thank you for a wonderful year yet again. Thank you for your generosity and for your patience, for all of your love, and for all of your support. And I will be here waiting for you, as always. So, have a good night, have a great day.